When I think of CU, CSU, I think rivals. But the football season is long over, and Phillip Lindsay and Michael Gallup have formed a new team at Lauren Landau's Performance Center. Forget cats and dogs. It's Buffs and Rams living and working together, pursuing their NFL dream, as sports anchor Allison Mastrangelo explains.
On pretty much any afternoon at Lando's Performance, you'll find former college football players from all over trying to get in top shape for the draft.
Now you have a new team. Now, so that new team might be guys that you played against in head-to-head battles, and that person you didn't like, now they become the person who's spotting you, the person who's encouraging you.
At first it's a tension kind of, because you know you come from different schools, everybody's the best of the best usually. And so then once you get in here, it's just like being on the team again. And, you know, you create like a brotherhood and bond.
Phillip Lindsay, a former Buffalo. Michael Gallup, a former Ram, went to rival universities that hated each other come game time.
Tackle to the 20, to the 10.
Fast forward a few months later, and these two in-state rivals are now training together.
Since day one, me and Lindsay came in here, and we always clicked. We were kind of like the hype man for the group. We're just always in here smiling, laughing, trying to get each other better.
As you watch them rotate through different drills, you'll see Phillip and Michael joking around and pushing each other to get stronger and faster.
I mean, that's all we ever do. If he gets, you know, five reps for, you know, on 225, I'm going to try to get six reps on 225. So that's how we're just out here competing with each other.
These new friends now consider themselves to be on the same team as they work towards the same goal to make a 53-man roster in the NFL.
But I've learned a lot from him so far, and just like when I was at the East-West Shrine game, he was texting me, motivating me every day. And so when he was at the Reese's Bowl, we were doing the same thing, making sure that we were okay, because sometimes you need that, because you get down there and you start to feel like alone, start to feel like, should I be here? So it was good to get a text from Mike.
Gallup, still on his feet and into Alabama territory.
Michael, a Biletnikoff finalist, is projected to go in the early rounds of the draft. And he's not only working on his fitness, but his football IQ.
I don't want to be cocky or anything like that, but, you know, a lot of people don't give me enough credit where it's due. They like to say, you know, you can't compete with them, or you're not good enough, you're too slow, you can't catch the ball as well. But I just want to go down there and, you know, prove to them that I can compete.
Lindsay up inside, he's got the first down, he's got a hole. He jukes, he darts along the floor.
Phillip, a Colorado Offensive Player of the Year and Denver native, hopes to inspire other Colorado kids because he wants to prove that in order to become a pro athlete, it's not all about size and stature.
Make sure they know that you can, as long as you have the heart, the mentality, and you just have that, you know, that motor, then anything could happen. You know, anything can happen for you. And I've been proving people wrong my whole life, and I'm going to do that again going to the NFL.
As the draft gets closer, both players don't care where they go or who drafts them. All they want is a chance to show they have what it takes to play in the league.